Right, we're still at Ebber Gorge. I've come across a load of plaques, you know, with lots of information on them about the different flowers, the birds, periods in time, you know, like had like a timeline on there going back to before the Stone Age and all that, the Ice Ages, the geology. This all looks very well cut out this though, doesn't it? There's also a big sign about Lyme's disease. So, it's true, you've got to be careful. I mean, I've already been attacked by what I think. It didn't leave nothing in. Was a midge. Now, the only problem, my road is up there. And I'm hoping this does go back up because I don't intend going down the gorge. Otherwise, that means I've got to walk back up there to that gate again. I've just come through a gate, you see. The walk I seen when I was last this way was going downhill. You were up high and you were coming down. So if this starts going around in a bend like that, then I'm going back up there and just going to walk up there. I'm just going to walk up the deer leap lane. I'm just seeing where this goes, because if it does meander, somewhere, then it might be worth following. And I don't mind following it. I don't want to go on a wild goose chase because there isn't time. Time is a factor here. So I've just got to see where this goes, because it's quite a long way up on the road, and I think, well, no, I've seen a track going down before, but it all looks very tickified, doesn't it? To go that way. But it is a nice walk, so we'll just see. I don't really want to walk through undergrowth, you see, like that. I can see a gate up the top there. Yeah, that looks new. They're probably trying to keep people off going on the in the bushes, because that's where the ticks mainly hang out. There's a gate up here anyway, so we'll be able to see. I'm allowing a certain amount of time for diversion. Yeah, see, then there's a signpost there, see? Obviously people take the shortcut. We'll just see where this brings us out a minute. Because this might be the route. It could have cows in it. One way or another, I'll make a decision. So yeah, you get to a gate now, right? Over and out a minute, I'm going to be going across there.